Escorpion Marron with the BREN 805 SBR. What kind of stock is that?
This is, I can't remember. It's an UGG boot.
UGG boot stock.
And ACR.
ACR stock. Yeah, that's right. Which is cool.
Gives ACR you a little bit with more. An adapter. I can't remember the brand.
It's adapted.
Yep.
One, go.
Watch your corners. Got six crackheads. Time?
33.9. I need to put the can on it.
I'm ready. I just want to see this rig real quick. Some kind of a fancy 22 calibre PDW suppressed fancy dancy whole bit. Let's see how this thing goes today, huh, Martin?
Ready?
Nice hit. 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 Nice, dude. Record time coming up right here, boys. Clear it. Hit. I like them spunky. I like them witty. I like them smart. I like your big. That was a hit.
Your big old heart.
What? Girl, you crazy. Hustle, dude. Hustle. Hustle, hustle, hustle. Get. What? Damn. You're in the minute club.
I didn't like that last one. I kind of saw a little bit of a tip of the muscle.
But you only had like two misses or something like that?
Well, a jam and a two misses, yeah.
So
I smelled it. I kind of rocked the mag a little bit too hard.
That. Dude, that was pretty excellent considering you had a malfunction. So there's only one person who has done it that fast, and it's me. Me. The BREN came really close. I think the BREN, I don't remember what his time. I mean, we were running a different course of fire a little bit. But,
well, it couldn't have been that bad. These are 25 round mags.
Mm-hmm.
And I have 2, 4, 8.
So a perfect run is, let's see, perfect one is 3, 6, 9, 12, 15 shots would be a perfect run. So you had 8 left.
So that means that I did 2 more shots extra.
You only had 2 misses, which is super impressive. You were moving, dude, you were moving. That was nice.
Yeah,
good run.
It's a gun that I know.
Even your feet are quieter without suppressor. Watch your corners. We just switched over to supersonics. Oh! Woo! Back it up. Oh! 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 Epic jam. Good. Get him. Oh, jeez. Oh, holy mackerel. I thought this thing ran really good. Oh, that mag is moving, dude. Get him.
Oh,
Martine was going like 6 to the body and 10 to the head.
What's the 22?
Clean, perfectly clean. Shooter ready?
Shooter is ready.
3, 2, 1, go.
Misses.
Nice.
Shooter's ready.
Hot breath. Last time we were out here, I got like wicked burn.
I'm down.
You're slowing me down, Martine. See, I already know the course because I set it up, so I'm totally cheating. I'm gonna really go for it this time. Timer? Thanks, Phil.
Oh.
Ready?
3, 2, 1, go!
Guys on the ground. Alpha Cub running the AR, iron sights, 22.
Shooter ready?
Shooter ready.
3, 2, 1, go.
Nice hustle, kid. Hit. Good hit. High left. Get that on your shoulder. Way high left. Hit. Good hit. Nice hit. Safety. Hit. Good hit. Good hit. Nice hit. Get up there. Good hit. There you go, up. Solid, dude. High left. Solid hit. Safety and bring her down. Shooter ready?
Shooter ready.
3, 2, 1, go.
Slow, one guy at a time. Safety on.
Safety on.
Muzzle down.
What do you think? 30 seconds.
Well, 34.
Nice hit. That a boy. Nice hit. Safety on, all the way up. Or no, you're okay, you're okay. Sorry, my bad. Good hit. Little left. Good hit. Safety on, cross the line. Move it. You got it. Hustle, 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 hustle. All right, go slow, watch your corners. We got 6 crackheads. Cruise back. Not bad.
Slow.
It's not slow. Okay, that's tactical or schmactical. All right. Entering the shoot house. Alphacat with the AR. Timer ready. Tim right now. Go, 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 clear it. Good hustle.
We're sliding.
Sliding into home.
What the heck?
Wow, all right.
Phil, I would have just found a dumb man, a dump mag in that last guy.
Dude, he knocked like 3 targets down.
I saw him flying out.
Ready.
Alphacat with a full auto AK. Starting deep, getting the speed going into the house. Left. Hit, that's okay. Go left. Hit. Tree. Hit. Running the safety with authority. Alphacat ascends the ladder of doom. Low, left. Low, low. Actually, that winged it. Hit. Tree. Low left. Come up and right. Hit. Any shot. Don't have a seat in the foyer. Take a number. I was lightning before the thunder. Low left. Low left. Hit. Low left. High right. Hit. That counts. Winged it. Low left. Hit. I don't know how many times I gotta tell you low left before you just start automatically. So you didn't bring a second mag. I feel like if there was a guy who took the time to tell everyone to grab a second mag, he'd be a really nice guy. Like he was looking out for his friends. But some friends just don't listen. Alphacat, talk to me about this contraption.
This is my own little creation. Got a little Smith & Wesson upper on here.
No muzzle attachment and just dirt?
No. This is so that I could put it inside doors and stuff.
Mm-hmm. It's a lightweight. It's like a weight reduction feature.
And I got this Bushmaster lower. And this is my slide
fire stock. Which is a post-sample, it's a post-sample full auto conversion. Oh,
yeah.
All right.
It's not as nice as the bump fires.
3, 2, 1.
You want to restart that?
I don't care. The light that you shine can't
be seen. That's a hit. Check that mag. These mags are known for a high level of reliability.
And we're done.
And end of the run. Ha! Well,
not quite the range I needed.
Yeah, it looks like the Korean 100 round mag